voices in my head, they count to me, they understand, they talk to me.
The Viper, ready to strike.
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match. And it's for the WWE United States Championship. Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
You know, Randy Orton lost his father in the very first WrestleMania main event, and then he went on to main event multiple WrestleManias of his own. Now, this is a stage where he's faced the likes of The Undertaker, Triple H, and John Cena. We have seen Randy Orton go from being known as a legend killer to a legend. And we know Orton only needs three letters to create the ultimate WrestleMania moment. RKO. There is no question, Randy Orton is one of the most vicious competitors we've ever seen. I agree, Saxon, and his venom is as potent as ever. Orton knows how to debilitate any opponent. Once the fangs come out, Orton aims for the kill.
From Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
KO Mania is in full effect. Owens has delivered some classic WrestleMania matches over his career. He battled against former friends here, even reforged brotherhoods inside this ring. Well, he's taken on any and all comers, and even brought a living legend out of retirement. Whether or not there's a championship on the line, Kevin Owens always goes big at KO Mania. Time to go viral with one of the most polarizing figures in pop culture.
And introducing the champion. From Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 205 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Logan Paul.
He's just as flashy as ever. He belongs on the WrestleMania stage. Logan Paul certainly loves soaking up the spotlight.
Knows how to make a WrestleMania caliber entrance. Remember when he rode a zip line to the ring?
Well, WrestleMania is all about turning things up, and Logan's great at that.
Could be another great WrestleMania performance for Paul.
Set your DVR. Logan Paul is about to create another viral moment.
Yeah, but will it be at Logan Paul's expense or his opponent's expense?
Logan's opponent should be grateful for the exposure of just being able to stand next to Logan Paul.
Well, stop fanboying, Corey.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Added momentum from the ropes. That's like getting hit by a charging bull. Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Great thinking to stop Owens. You never see that coming.
The reversal by Orton.
Pulled in for belly to belly.
He breaks the pin.
Boom.
The kick lands.
Time to go for...
Ooh, nice hip toss. Stopped them right in their tracks.
Tagged with a punch.
Counters.
Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is this?
Lift off.
Oh, my. Apron senton.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Yeah, Orton showed he hasn't lost an ounce of that killer instinct.
Shake of the old EC Dub as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
No, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Toss back into the ring.
Now that's a bell ringer.
Shot to the midsection connects.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
He gets back into the ring.
Oh, that's who you caught. Got the full Nelson.
Drop kick.
And Orton doesn't look as venomous as he has got the pin to retain.
Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Still a ways to go in this match based on that.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
What a hit from Owens.
Hooked up. Boom.
Oh, my, what a splash.
That was one big behemoth flying down with authority and force.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. Gets inside the ring. Held in a perilous position.
He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now. He just got broken in half with that one. Caught up by the champ.
The challenger forces a shoulder up.
How at this point you don't even stay on long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Absolutely spiked deep.
Wow, just completely off target there.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Orton's so invasive.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on.
He's back into the ring.
The Apex Predator showing no concern for his opponent.
Oh, that can rock.
You can have a new champion.
Broken up. And the match continues.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And wow. Sidewinder suplex. Got to look out for that right hook. Viper has him hooked.
Launches his opponent with an exploder.
Wicked clothesline. Now a pin for the championship.
There it is. Randy Orton is your new champion.
Here is your winner and new WWE United States Champion, the Viper. Randy Orton.
He won the title. He earned the gold.
He rose to the occasion and is adding champion to his resume.